The planets in our solar system are named after Roman gods and goddesses. Originally, we only knew about six planets, that's Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn. But as time went on, we started using telescopes to look at space, and we discovered a few more planets. These we called Uranus and Neptune, keeping on with that Roman theme. Since 1992, we've actually been discovering planets outside of our own solar system. These are called extrasolar planets, or exoplanets for short, and to date, we've found over 4,000 of them. These are named a little bit differently to how the old ones are named. The first part of the name is actually the name of the star that the planet goes around. For example, the first planet that we discovered was going around a star called 51 Pegasi. The second part of that name is actually an alphabetical label for the planet itself. For example, going back to this one from before, we call that planet 51 Pegasi b. If we happen to find a system with more than one planet in it, then we just continue with the alphabet. For example, we know of one system which has seven planets in it. It's called the TRAPPIST-1 system, and the planet furthest out from its star is called TRAPPIST-1H.